Ōuchi Gari with the three-step entry is first foot top point triangle, break balance forwards, then you get the reaction from the other person because you're drawing their body weight over and down here to curl them forwards. Then they react backwards, and as they go backwards, you come in and get chest contact and hip contact. And so when you step, this foot here that steps up, steps behind and kicks off the other foot. So when you actually do the throw, one, two, that kicks off here, and you hit quite square in front on, but their body is now leaning back and twisted to the side because you've changed the emphasis of the start of the technique was here, shifts across the body, you arc it, you arc the break balance to the other side. So you've got from being here and not maybe 70% of your body weight there, here, and arcing forward here, where one entry where we pendulum in without changing our head height, get the hip, and now most of the weight is over that side, and we get the hip front on, leg comes through, and then we would sweep away a natural throw. But we're not practicing the throw, we're just practicing the form, so we're just hitting here, like that, and getting the hip with the hip as well. And I tend to teach head over this shoulder. Some people do the head over this shoulder like this, but I find it a bit cramped and they might put the arm around the waist and counter you with uranage. So here, as I come in, to counter you like that, you'll be a bit sad. Even if you do hook in, it still makes it troublesome. So I find it better to make sure that their weight is over the correct side. Another version is to, as you're stepping in, is to lock over the shoulder here. Just turn around here. Is to here, as you change your weight, it's just to lock over the shoulder, and then we would do the hit, get the hip on the hip, and then sweep out. So the sweep out is a slice. It's a slice across like that. And you keep low to the mat, and your hip arcs across, so we get hip movement in the action. You can tell you get hip movement with it because your belt goes kind of around, moves around with your body. When we throw the person down here, back here, not very far away. And of course you're driving. And if we go from here to here, that means we lift this one and push up here slightly. Then we do the hit here. This is pushing up and through the body. And because his collarbone and his arm and his other arm is all on the line, it's easy to push weight through the center of the palm here, or alternatively pushing it into the body. So like this here, pushing in and through by keeping this wakishime here, keeping this tight here and coming here, although I don't like this one as much. Sometimes it works. Yeah. Yeah, like that. Hopefully you see the brake balance involved. Okay, so thank you. Okay, moving over Ōuchi Gari here. Start tight, push away, draw in. Now when we do it, this foot goes to center line. Instead of stepping back here like this, here, like where we would step here, like that, keep your feet slightly away from it. Yep, there. This foot here goes to center line, then this one comes in. Like that. Then you pull forward, strong. So this, I want that foot to step. Yeah. And you've got to lean into it here like hell and keep the weight over the correct leg. So you bounce the weight, then this leg would do the slice from here, point the toes and slice out with the leg when we do the throw. So when we're practicing, So start to see the rhythm. You can get a lot of power in the way you use your hips if you do that move. Especially if you start close here and skip away. Okay, like that. If you start close here and you. Is that right? Right.